this last panel, and consisting of people who actually studied and lived abroad. So in the next hour, or maybe a little bit less than that, yes, we'll hear what they experienced, what challenges they met, what they gained from studying abroad, and also their view on the current situation between Norway and Russia when it comes to business opportunities. So here you can see the successful graduates. I will introduce Yeah.